PS4. I never go head over heels. I treat it like a normal person.
Once back and next, I'm using this part.
Because right now, Nick's treating like no one's equal. He's treating like only one person's equal. Mm. You checked this.
No, but there's another girl he plays with. Oh, she laughs a lot. And he doesn't listen to her.
I don't care. I really don't care. You're like the slave owner. I'm serious. Everyone follows your beck and call.
No.
Me and Ella are the only ones that broken free of your spell. Are you a witch?
There's a me!
Please die. Hi. I was hoping you died. Yeah, just gonna hope you die.
Why?
She would have stayed alive. I would have rezzed her.
Yeah, that's what I'm about to say. Nick would have swooped in with the rez even if Reinhardt was still alive and beating him. He literally does not get anywhere near me whenever I'm dead and he has res. And he never plays mercy for anyone. I'm not kidding. This is stupid. Poor camera. I bet you're lonely, Nick.
There's a Bridget!
I have the distinct feeling that you're lonely.
I have
the feeling I do because I have five people to go to school with.
Thank you.
Yeah. Gammo, why aren't you here?
No! I can't rez!
Oh my god, no. Thank you.
No!
Is there anybody else that you want me to play, Ivy? Here, Ivy, take this.
Thank you!
Nick.
Alright, they want to be pushed up this far. I'll just build a turret in our spawn.
I hate you so much, Nick.
Camo! If it makes you feel better, I will play whatever you want.
Doesn't make me feel better. I'm not mad at you, I'm mad at Nick.
Hey, Nick, can you do me a favor?
Yeah?
Can you listen to Camo as well?
Yeah.
Okay.
Kill yourself!
Okay. Let me just get all this scrap. Here you go, Ivy.
Oh, Ivy, of course. Whenever I'm dying, you don't give it to me.
Whee!
Give it to Ivy, even though she's like at half health and I'm at a quarter health.
Well, you're sitting in spawn.
I wasn't! I just respawned because I died right next to you!
Oh.
You realized it, I know you did.
Here, Ivy, take this. Oh.
Doesn't even want to talk about it.
Oh, okay, Camo takes it.
Something.
He wasted his ult. He wasted
Kill your tracer.
Kill yourself.
Hey,
Camo.
Alright, you won. I'm not gonna follow your beck and call. I'm telling you that.
No, Nick. Is there anything I can do to make you feel better?
Who?
Camo.
Oh.
You said Nick.
Oh, I actually
Camo.
Is there anything I can do?
Here, Camo, take this. Where are you? There's some armor on the point.
Bean of beans. I think Mercy just took it.
No, didn't you get it?
No, Mercy took it.
Oh.
I saw the armor go up.
Woo!
I now have all the seasonal unlocks for Genji. Now all I need to do is like buy the highlight and show on the last skin, then I'm done with all unlocks for Genji.
Yay!
Camo!
I'm not having a good time.
What did I do?
This isn't a good day for me. Even worse than yesterday. Because now you're talking!
Me?
Yeah, it's even worse than yesterday because now you can talk and tell them what to do.
What do you mean? I like it when she talks. It's better than freaking silence camo.
David's here.
Cool.
Do you like her
Come.
Voice? Are you in love with Ivy?
God. No.
He needs to come to see.
Just don't give commands anymore. That's just what makes me
pissed off. But it was a joke.
I gotta tell Nick something.
Nick. No, it's not a joke.
Yeah.
Today you can't come to my house because my grandma doesn't really want you to. But I can come to your house like I am right now.
Okay.
Can you play with me?
Yeah.
Can you play with me, David?
Nick, do you wanna play after this round?
Play hide and seek. Can we play hide and seek?
You too can.
Well, we can't.
Wait,
here there isn't very much hiding spots, but we can't go to my house today. Like
let's,
I just told me.
Hey, Ivy. Let's play hide and seek in here. You can't hide my room, we can hide right here, we can hide out there.
We can because there isn't very much hiding spots here.
You didn't even know that you're gonna play with any of us.
We can hide in the cupboard.
For so long you didn't play with any of us.
What should we play?
Wait, Nick.
What?
Have you played hide and
seek before? Did you get to exempt any exams?
Is there a lot of hiding spots?
Yeah, I got a lot. I exempted two and they were the hardest class. So I consider myself.
What are we gonna
good.
Play?
I
didn't exempt
the easy class,
after
so I felt bad. Time. But I'm feeling
well,
good.
Should we play tag? Should we play tag out there?
No.
Hey. Should we play tag? We can play tag. David, we can play tag.
3, 2, 1.
It's below average.
Oh, that would have been so cool.
3, 2, 1, let's drink it. Bah, 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 bah.
Yeah, bah, 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 bah.
Oh, that would have been so nice if I hit that Zen. I mean, like, I bodied him, but it wasn't a headshot. I hit the Zen. The Zenyatta's
one. To the
I'm scared. Oh, get destroyed, Zenyatta. Oh, that was nasty. I've slept. Oh my god, I'm scared. Thank goodness we have a Bastion.
Oh, he wants to be up here.
Because I'm up here.
Alright, you guys ready? 3, 2, 1.
Barbie!
I bodied the D.Va.
The
3, 2, 1.
You know you're not allowed to be on the couch.
On his half.
He can't be on the couch.
Just look at all his hair.
Can you stop pulling down the R2 button?
Ready for this?
Or if you
the trap killed me once. Oh, that was the most luckiest trap I've ever seen.
Listen. Look, did you just see him? He was licking
Ivy, you're God. I got so assaulted by Reinhardt. Feels bad.
Well, he has on me.
Doggy kiss.
That's on my foot.
No, it's just called Bridget's.
It doesn't tickle a lot.
Not always stinky.
This is a good song.
Because sometimes you take a shower.
I want to play Just Dance 3.
Why did you come over here? Hey, why did you come over here, David? David, why did you come over here? David!
What?
Why did you come over here? David! Why did you come over?
Their Reinhardt is literally one tap.
Well, I usually come here to have fun and see you guys.
Did your grandma not
want
you there?
Well, she doesn't care for me. But I still have to ask her.
Yeah. Did she say yes?
Oh my God! Oh, holy crap! How am I alive?
That's my helmet.
Yeah, I don't always have to ask my grandma. I can ask my dad a lot. Never my uncle, because he's the youngest.
Nope.
And he's actually not a youngest.
Then I'm gonna play this song.
Guess what?
I was.
He's 19.
Yeah. And he's supposed to be in his own house.
I don't like ads. It's got a good beat.
See the bottom of my foot.
This is like montage music right here.
It is. Just listen to the lyrics, though.
Nick, where's the Lego Batman thing?
I don't know.
Oh, it's out front. It's out front.
Just listen to the lyrics. See, I never finished this song either. kick it with you guys.